David, do you have any tips on attracting and recruiting the best young staff?
Yes, John. What happens with recruiting and attracting young staff is I go out and I see many business owners and managers and CEOs, and the first thing is that they're saying to themselves, I can't find any good staff. And I say, look, you're going to find it really difficult to find some staff if you keep up with that attitude. So the first thing is to change your mindset and belief and just believe that you can find some really good staff. There are some terrific staff out there. So one of the things is change your mindset and beliefs. And I use the analogy that says it's just like catching fish. There's a lot of hooks and there aren't many fish. So if you have a look on places like Seek, for example, there's lots and lots and lots of ads, and you've really got to use the right bait. You've got to find the right fishing spot for the type of fish that you're going to catch, and you've got to get better at fishing. You've got to be good with your techniques. There's a few things that are happening, and there's a couple of tips that are particularly useful. It's really about being fast. If you want to catch the good fish, they're not in the market for very long. So it's really 2 to 3 days, not a 2 to 3 week process. So you've got to be right on the way that you're doing things. The other thing that you can do is you can go out and promote your company. If you're looking for young fish, you can go out and promote your company at schools and universities and build your brand. And you get up the fact that they should be able to choose you first of all. The other thing that I suggest for some people, especially out in the regions, is look outside your local area. If you don't think that there's anybody that you'd like to employ in your local area, put up on your website things like why you would want to move to your location, the 7 reasons why this would be a great place to come to. The other thing you want to do is to use different sorts of ads. And in your ads, you want to really be focusing on what's in it for them, not what you want. So instead of saying you must be this and you've got to be hardworking, put in some things there that's the things that they'd want. See if you can put in some pictures or some text, because that will really attract some of the Gen Y. And you also want to write it with a bit of a Gen Y feel. The best place to look, though, of course, is to attract your staff through word of mouth, that they hear about how great conditions are in your workplace and they'll want to come and join you. But other than that, online works particularly well with Seek ads, Career One, My Career, those sorts of websites. But the best place and the number one place to start is using your own website to really market your own company's offer. What have you got to offer? In your website, you can put in there anything that you want, and it's cost effective. So you can put in there things such as all the benefits that you can offer for young staff. Because young staff are really not looking for a job. They're looking for an opportunity, and they're looking for the sort of bait that would really attract them. Anything sort of sexy, learning and development opportunities. They wanted you to be big on appreciation and flexibility, events that you can run, having fun in the workplace. Anything that will attract them, Generation Y, pictures of other people of Gen Y, staff testimonials, and anything that can give them a bit of a feel for your own culture. There are some particular bait that will attract young staff, and I found this over and over again with some of the clients that I've been working with. It's been things such as providing a really good career path with a fast track. A lot of them want to very quickly climb up the corporate ladder or move ahead. So the way that you can create multiple levels so that they can climb up, they really like climbing the levels within an organisation. Another thing that's attractive and will attract great staff is a growing organisation. Growth is attractive. People want to join a winning, growing organisation. They also won, and a nice inexpensive one that works particularly well, is impressive job titles. I had one client, he changed the title from accountant to group accountant. And as a result of which, he got 5 times as many applicants and he got much better quality applicants. So an impressive job title. Nobody wants to be the trainee or the apprentice. They want to be something better than that. The other thing that works well is quality training and development. These kids have been brought up with very high quality experiences on TV and at the movies, so they don't want boring chalk and talk. They want really good quality training and development. They've been brought up with games, Nintendos, that sort of thing. Another thing that they'll find very attractive is coaching and mentoring. They learn by making mistakes, so they want someone to be really helping them with that. A coach that can be their boss or then one of the other employees, and a mentor. The best mentors seem to be the ones that are over 60. The other thing that young staff love is that they really want to give input. They want to ask why. They want to know why things are going on in the business, and they want to give input. So the more flexible managers are taking that input and giving them back lots and lots of feedback and are really involving them. So again, that's something that's attractive and terrific bait. And a couple more ideas. A trendy-looking workplace with modern equipment and technology will always outperform a really old, tired workplace. They want some more life balance, and they really want to work less. So if you could show them how to make more money in less time, that would be good too. A bit of flexible rostering is popular for some. And they're really looking for big rewards linked to results, not so much time or effort. So a big switch towards more the contracting side of thing rather than just paying them for attendance. But other than that, they're fast, ambitious, and they want instant gratification. So if you can provide that, you can attract and retain the best young staff.